breaststroke crunch. This is a great exercise, somewhat Pilates, to get into the entire ab area. So we're gonna have Michelle sit down on the mat. She has no idea what we're doing here. We're gonna have her lie flat out. So legs are gonna stay together out nice and far there, Michelle. And your hands are going to start over your head. So from here, you're gonna bring your knees up to your chest. And as you do that, you're gonna bring your hands, sweeping them around your body up to touch your feet. Yeah, from there, so we're gonna bring them right into your chest. There you go. From there, as you kick your legs straight out, your hands are gonna go straight up and over. Yes, and then sweep around. Good. So inhale up, exhale around. Don't let those feet touch the ground. Inhale up, exhale around. Keep that lower back planted down, core nice and tight. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Beautiful. That, my friends, is a breaststroke crunch. Enjoy.